So let me start with a question. So how do you find the previous talks this morning? Thank you. Yeah, there must be some topics that really interested you, but some are not, right? Yeah. But do you know why you are interested in some certain topics, but not in others? And who tells you this information? Your brain, right? Yeah, your heart, your brain, right? So, but do you know why your brain dislikes something, feel uninterested in some certain things, but attracted by some that topic that you're really interested in? This is what I'm going to talk about today, and this is the topic that we are discussing today. So the AI learning, making education addictive. Yeah. But the question is, how? Yeah. So first we need to understand that different people are interested in different things, right? Yeah. Some are into sports, some are into great food, some are into beautiful stuff. Yeah. This is determined by our brain's different attraction mechanism. Yeah. So for example, I'm interested in tennis and swim. I play tennis almost every day. I can't live without it. Yeah, but my roommate, she loves to watch a variety of TV shows and shipping couples. We call it 客CP in Chinese, right? Yeah, so, and others are really into rock climbing, pickleball, and video games, yeah. So let's call it personalized attraction mechanism, which is related to psychology and neuroscience. So suppose here we have 100 people today, and we have 100 different kinds of this mechanism, or maybe just 10. So, and we can identify this mechanism and find the source at the end and locate the input and output, but we don't need to unlock this black box initially. But what we really want to know is that, can we extract out this kind of attraction mechanism and apply it to boring learning or to anything, any boring things? Those didn't attract us in the beginning, but we have to do and have to learn. To those difficult tasks, difficult topics, difficult courses like algebra, chemistry, physics, right? So if the answer is yes, so this AI personalized engaging learning will be a revolutionary tool to change the world. Yeah. So in the future, there might be no traditional schools, no classrooms, no teachers, just a playground, play yard, and football team, and basketball team. Yeah, we don't know, right? But we want to take advantage of AI, lead AI, not let the AI lead us. So yeah, here I call for an attention and action. So let's harness the huge power of AI and apply it and to make it education addictive, attractive for every child and everyone. Thank you. Thanks for your time.